Hi everyone, I'm here with 3 Minutes Photoshop. In this video, we learn how to create realistic shadow in Photoshop. Instead of changing the blend mode, select the photo of the leaf with Ctrl A. Go to the menu bar, Edit, Define Brush, click OK. In main picture, with brush, set your number. Open a new layer. In new layer, click on the picture. Go to the menu bar, filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Then click OK. I hope you enjoyed this video.